They set a trap. They actually set a trap.
We're at Eric's hideout. Let's get to
safe.
It.
I know a place we can hide. This should do it.
We need to keep moving.
All right,
yeah,
here
we
go.
Get to that tree.
Find a way up for you too.
Come on, quickly. I can't jump over that guy. Thanks.
Scorpions, spiders, all kinds of stuff here.
Right, it's gone. It's ill. We can't leave it like this. The raptors will eat it.
Mm-hmm. Get out of the way. Let me show you how to dig.
Run!
I want some more. What you got? What you got?
Whoa, that was too close. Come on, my hideout's just through that hole. We're almost there.
Thanks a lot, Eric.
You know who I am?
The parents are here. They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, compies!
Checkpoint.
Those compies aren't so bad on their own, but if you meet a group, it's bad news. Luckily, the T-Rex scares them off. Bad or they just don't like the smell. copies.
Need a hand with something? No problem.
Wow, you're just destroying stuff, fighting all kinds of attention.
Dr. Grant?
What is this? Oh, sweet. Another really cool little side thing.
Thank you.
There's a boat. Right alongside the bank. Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone. Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! That stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it.
I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...
Alright folks, this is going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe and have a nice day.